Hello everybody, welcome to a new episode of How to DIYC to my new rebuilded twin boom stick into a one boom stick with a single motor instead of twin motors, bringing the weight down from 2 kilos to 840 grams and still having a wing about 160 meters long. This is 100 inch, and I got still the same motor that giving us 900 grams of thrust. This is a 2212 1400 kV motor with a 9x5 prop on a 3-cell, and this is the maiden flight. This is the very first test flight. I'm saying let's go, let's get to it. How slow it goes. See, it's flying really, really, really smooth. I really like it, my new plane. It's reacting really good to my inputs. It's turning very nice, very slow, very gentle. I'm really liking it. There are no weird behaviors. And it got plenty of lift. Plenty. And plenty of thrust. Set her up for a looping, okay? Let's try a looping. Very nice, very smooth. With the double fins at the rear, it's tracking in a straight line. It's flying incredible. Should be a great FPV plane. But I don't have rudders, so there's no stall turn. I tried to do a stall turn without no rudders. But it's flying really, 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 really nice. I'm liking my new plane. I hope you're liking my new plane. I hope it deserves your likes, your thumbs ups, and of course, subscribe. Let's land, try to catch the plane. Throttle down. And nothing broke, not even the prop. But I can tell you, even if I crash this plane very hard, this plane is not going to break. It's just like my first trainer plane. This is built so durable, so strong, it will just keep on flying. Nothing is going to break. Everything works and keeps on working for a very long time, for a lifetime. I hope you like it, I hope you subscribe, and I want to say goodbye. Until next time.